The next is muscle cramps. So a muscle cramp is an involuntary and forcibly contracted muscle that does not relax. So almost everyone experiences a muscle cramp at some time in their life. So there are a variety of types and causes of muscle cramps. So muscle cramps may occur during exercise, at rest, or at night, depending upon the exact cause. So dehydration is a common cause of muscle cramps. So numerous medicines can cause the muscle cramps. Most muscle cramps can be stopped if the muscle can be stretched, Muscle cramps can often be prevented by measures such as adequate nutrition and hydration. Attention to safety when exercising and attention to ergonomic factors, So this way you can avoid the muscle cramps. Thank you.